I have a proposition I'd like to discuss with you. I've chartered an airplane to fly us over Isla Sorna, and we'd like you to be our guide. We'd love to make a contribution to your research here.
It could almost be paradise.
My God, I'd forgotten.
We have a landing strip up
ahead. You cannot land on this island.
Oh my God!
But in this forbidden place, where man has tampered with nature.
This is how you make dinosaurs?
This is how you play God.
Something unexpected has evolved.
They can talk to each other.
To a degree we never imagined.
On July 18th.
You probably won't get off this island alive.
It's not just a walk in the park.
They set a trap. They actually set a trap.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you. If you're young at heart.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Is this not the most perfect kingdom of them all?
Well, technically, it's not perfect.
Thelonious. You were saying?
'Twas long ago and far away, in a land as different as night from day, where fairy tale creatures of a magical sort.
I'm not a puppet! I'm a real boy!
This one's full. Take it away.
Were banished by a prince who was really short.
He huffed and he puffed and he signed an eviction notice.
You're a monster.
Now, the one to save their neck.
Oh, you're expecting Prince Charming.
Hey! Oh, no. Dead girl off the table.
Where are we supposed to put her? The bed's taken.
What?
Is a hero named Shrek.
Shrek.
Ah!
Oh, wow. That was really scary. And if you don't mind me saying, you definitely need some Tic Tacs or something, because your breath stinks.
But a tale like this will also need a princess.
What?
And a noble steed.
All right, I hope you heard that. You called me a noble steed. You think I'm a steed?
Mike Myers, Eddie Murphy, Cameron Diaz, John Lithgow.
This is gonna be fun. We can stay up late, swapping manly stories, and in the morning, I'm making waffles.
Santa saw her face. Don't look down.
Shrek, I'm looking down. You think that Shrek is your true love?
Well, yes.
Shrek.
I just know before this is over, I'm gonna need a whole lot of serious therapy. Look at my eye twitching.
Do I think you're a psycho?
Yes.
That's my future son-in-law.
Time, Newsweek, Rolling Stone, USA Today, The LA Times, Roger Ebert. Everybody is raving about Meet the Parents, the funniest movie of the year. Hilarious, it's impossible not to laugh.
Were you just sniffing my boxers, dude?
No, dude.
Something of a miracle.
Oh.
Perfectly orchestrated.
Don't worry, you'll enjoy this.
Thumbs up, I laughed the whole way through.
Oh, can you deal with that?
Meet the Parents, rated PG-13.
Universal. We make movies and then bring them to life. We created a T-Rex and then we made him real. We invented a time machine. Then traveled back in time. The Grinch stole Christmas. Then we brought it back. We discovered a mummy. Took you into its tomb. Visit Universal theme parks around the world and experience the thrill. Ride the movie. Live the adventure. There's no other place on Earth that takes you into the movies like Universal. If it happens on the big screen, it comes to life at Universal. Universal Entertainment. Universal Excitement. To book your Universal theme park vacation in Hollywood or Orlando, call toll-free 1-888-328-4364.